seated infraspinatus stretch. What you're going to do is you're going to put your hands behind your back like so. You're going to bend forward to have your chest rest on your knees or as far as you can go. And then what I'm going to do here, I'm going to relax my elbows down. So my chest is down and I'm going to drop my elbows. And my hands are still pressing into my back. So it's creating a stretch along here. So hands behind your back, drop your chest forward, then pull your elbows to the ground. Hold for the allotted time.